So I'd be out for the evening, and Cher would gather up all the neighborhood kids, pile them into my red and white convertible for an evening riding in grand style up and down Hollywood Boulevard. Of course, it was 25 years later before Cher decided to share that with me. And I was absolutely horrified. She was only 13 then, and I didn't know she could drive. So take some motherly advice from a Cher expert. Start ride sharing with friends. It'll help lighten up traffic and keep up friendships too. But wait until you're 18, okay?